Gol.
Well, it took a while, but the rematch is upon us. Max Holloway versus Conor McGregor. Of course, they met in Boston back in 2013. That night, it was McGregor by decision. Of course, Holloway went on to win 13 consecutive fights thereafter.
And Conor McGregor hurt himself in that fight and still was able to beat Max across all the scorecards. Shows how tremendous.
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Finish his fight.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, look at him.